I have been Buenos Aires, Argentina for the last month, including through the recent turmoil in the banking industry in the United States and Europe. It's a coincidence that has given me some things to think about. For those unfamiliar, the ways people in Argentina navigate the day-to-day economy can sound wild. When you don't think you can trust the bank, the currency, or anybody in charge, things can get pretty weird pretty fast.